This is your boy Homer Ziggy. I'm back here with another video, and today we're back again with Eminem's album, and this one is These Demon featuring Maj. Now, I don't know much about Maj, but I read some of the comments in this, and it's saying apparently he went from reacting to Eminem to being on a song with him, so he's one of the reaction channels on YouTube, and that's kind of cool to see. That's kind of real. Just when you thought, like I said, just when you thought Eminem couldn't get any realer, the fact that he got this guy to be on a song with him, cause he was just reacting to him, that's kind of cool right there on his behalf. So shout outs to M for that. And trust me, I can tell. I bet Maj right now he's feeling amazing right now, because he know that he made it on a song with Eminem. And most rappers would be like overjoyed and so and so. Hey, someone only play cool. Either way, it's like an amazing accomplishment when you're performing with him. You know that you're on Eminem's kind of level. I'm just saying, this is just my opinion. Once you know you're with a song with Eminem, you know you're up there to be one of the greats. So we're about to check this audio out. And so this is basically 3 minutes and 27 seconds. So we'll see what kind of bars Amp has now. So we about to check this out. Again, this is Eminem, These Demons featuring Maj. So, without further ado, let's get into the video.
Yeah. Yo. You know what? Hate is funny, man. It's like, you're gonna hate it no matter what it is, yet you still click on it.
Facts right there. Hate it. It's like, no matter what it is, no matter how much you hate it, you're always gonna wanna click on something.
Change, but don't change. I want you to fall, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want to move, but don't stay. I want to say what you want to say. Just don't go. I want you to almost move, but don't stay. Start to the day.
It's basically like this. Basically, what Sim Shady's are saying. It's basically they, no matter which side they were going, no matter what they give to the public, no matter which side they give him, whether it's the new one, the new Slim Shady, or the old one, either way he's not gonna win, because it's like 1 minute they like this new stuff, but it's not like his old stuff, but then the next minute they like his old stuff, but he wants to hear more and something new. They want to hear something new and stuff. It's like, what you want him to do? He's just one person. He's trying to do, and trust me, with the way how he's been successfully, you can tell that no matter which side he does, it don't matter to him. As long as he knows that in his heart, he knows, as long as he knows that he did great on them, that's all that matters to him. He wants fans to appreciate it too, but as long as he knows that he likes it and such,
go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man. And keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ in his prom, going up the roadway and get off my dick. If I said my balls were yarn, you bitches with crochet. All I
if say my balls were thick and your crochet. I heard in a game called Crochet.
A rope chain from the day I saw Fuji on Soul Train. Now I got Kango, two cables, one yellow and white gold plated. Just to let them know I'm me.
I told my dogs we gon' get right in the ear. What it calls now, I'm gone in the rear. Still have all these demons coming from my neck, yeah. I ain't never coming down, yeah.
This pandemic got us in a recession. We need to reopen America. Black people dying, they want equal rights. White people wanna get haircuts.
Hey. black people are still trying to fight for rights. It's like this, man. Racism is never going to end. And it's just crazy to say that, because the way how it is right now, it's like he just said, this virus right now is making things going crazy in America. From protesters to riots, the Black Lives Matter movement, everything. Ever since this virus started, all hell is breaking loose in America right now.
Some people protest, some people riot, but we ain't never escaping this virus. So the cops that are racially biased, we no longer enable these liars. You get them on tape, they stick to a story like Spider-Man crawling upside of a wall. And some are just on abiding Islam, and like Garrett Roth and like Derek Chauvin. No caps, still riding with Colin, though some people don't like me at all. And some are like bees to flowers, cause some people find me appalling. Ooh, I say a line, people are outraged. The press slams me again, people ain't having it nowadays. Give an album.
Bro, is it like this? Today's kind of genre, it is sensitive as heck. Like this simple. Alright, I get that some stuff is. No, most stuff is important, like the Black Lives Matter. Yeah, that's always gonna be an important thing, no matter what. The police brutality, always gonna be an important thing, no matter what. But some stuff, what you're trying to say, that's not even that serious. It takes one person who don't understand something and think it's all so sensitive and stuff, you see how fast everybody gonna hate it. Even when it doesn't even have the, even when it's not all that serious, they gonna take it. They gonna make it feel like it's that damn serious. When it's just a little joke. But you never know with some people, so.
People are outraged. The press slammed me again. People ain't having it nowadays. Give an album that I put out like 2000, you write about praise. But I wake up every day even more caked up than the makeup on your clown face. And I
wake up even more caked up than a clown's face. Cause you know how clowns love to throw pies, it's so okay. It could be.
I laid my phone.
Told my dogs we gon' get right in the air. But it calls now, I just got in the air.
And also, if you hear any statics and such, sorry. Like I told you all before, I do my best with these videos. Sorry, had a little burp, drinking my water. But like I said, hold on. Okay, good. But the original link is gonna be down in the description below, so y'all can go check it out for yourself.
Still have all these demons coming from my neck, yeah. I ain't never coming down.
I got.
And it's like this for the hook. Maj is doing a great job on the hook, no doubt.
What rhymes with pariah?
Lego?
Oh, shit. You just spit into the lit, into the wick shit. I mean shit, into the stick, I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's midriff. Shit, guess my dick stiff is a stick ship. Dick is in chain, he drip is.
That rhyme scheme, right? Rhyme scheme right there. I would want to pull up the lyric video. I should have pulled up the lyric video, but it is what it is. But it's like this, even with the lyric video on it, even if I pull up the lyric video, I still won't be able to catch it that quick. Like, it's like this, even if there's the lyric video or not, what more can you say about M's feelings? Sometimes he can catch some bars, other times you gotta go back again and again and again and again to it. Catch the
dick, I'm addicted to friction and mischief. It's like a bitch's bit drift. Shit, just my dick stiffs. Dick is in chain, he drip is in saline. They read my name up just to get ratings. It's like trying to choose.
That's true.
Choose between busy, lazy, or wishing it's crazy. Cause I got a phone to pick and Slim Shady. Shade of love and harmony. Yeah. And what's with this Haley? Hey, bitch.
Cause I got a phone to pick with Slim.
Phone to pick this shady, shady, with love today. Why would I go? It's more fun to stay. You keep me to leave, there's no fucking way. I got a better chance of fucking young M.A.
What the hell? How you gonna say something like that, then you got a song with her boy? It's like this, Eminem is the kind of rapper that even though he barely, he doesn't show that he laughs, but just witty, crazy, just funny, out of control bars like that makes him laugh. That makes people laugh.
Sounds like I'm zoning, so me thinks I'm out, nice to know me. It's like asking me my shit. It's downright baloney.
Me where my shin is, it's downright baloney. 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 The piece of meat and where your shin is right down below me. It's weird. Bro, the fact that I'm learning like these kinds of like double entendres and stuff from Eminem about people, this shows you that my knowledge, I want to learn more about this kind of stuff.
I'm out nice to know me. It's like asking me where my shit is. It's down like baloney. Oh, we can play hide the salami.
Yeah.
If your gal like to blow me, yep. My wave is like a tsunami.
Yep.
These flows you're still trying to wrap your head around like you're a swami.
Nah.
Just call me the mic kamikaze with Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing. Cause the game is mine like an IED. Yep. If they ever do cancel me, like Life BB.
Bro, these beats, man. I always say that no matter what, it's always crazy to see that Eminem is going off the beat like these. But I always say that no matter which beat he's on, he just flows on it like ease.
Like, you're still trying to wrap your head around like your swami. Just call me the Mike Kamikaze with Mike Zombie, and I'ma just keep bombing. Cause the game is mine like an IED. If they ever do cancel me like Life BB, I'm taking some of you with me if I'm leaving. It's time to murder you now, Psych BB. I might be the to the fucking ICZY from rapping circles around these hoes just like girdles. And every word from my mouth so fire, I should be burnt to the ground. There's a fucking circus in town, yeah, bitch, this verse from the clown. ICP, R. Kelly sex tape, ICP. My shit is intense like TPs. You getting white.
ICP, Insane Clown Posse, and R. Kelly sex tape, ICP, like liquid. Don't say I'm drinking pee, I'm not. Just water. I'm a thirsty boy. But not like.
ICP, my shit is intense like TPs. You're getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee, and I repeat.
Pause. I ain't biting no. I don't care if you're the goat or anything. I ain't biting no wee wee. Hell no. Pause on that.
Tense like TPs, getting wiped like TP. You don't like me, you can bite my little white wee wee. And I repeat, you can bite my little white wee wee. Long as I like be eating ever since my preteen, stripy jeans and grandma Nan's little black and white TV. Now I'm so bougie that I stick out my pinky every time I drink tea. Used to want a wife sweet tea. Used to rock white beaters, now I let your wife beat me. So you can eat shit, but I might be the shit. So when I say eat shit, I mean me.
Bro, all I can say is banger after banger. So far, I think I got like 6 or so songs left, and so far, all the songs I've reacted to so far, bangers after bangers. Not one song that is bad yet. Not one. So trust me when I tell you this, Eminem, banger. But let me know what's the next song for this album I should react to, and let me know what you think down in the comments below. It's been your boy Homie Ziggy signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. Lego!